So yeah, bro. So today, just buying some stuff for her birthday. It's her birthday, by the way, guys. So yeah. Shooty. Boom, boom, boom.
Thank you all for the food we eat. Amen.
Air New Zealand flight.
Hey! Oh, you guys, you stand up first. This is your home.
Just like to welcome our family from overseas back to Aitutaki. And thank the Lord for giving you guys a safe flight all the way home. Happy birthday, Hanalei. I know it's your birthday here tomorrow, but you left New Zealand on your birthday. So happy birthday to you. May the Lord bless you and guide you and keep you safe. Just keep it short because everything will be happening tomorrow. Ask the bro to say I'll put it for our kaimanga so everyone can eat. Let's just bow our heads and give thanks for the this evening's food. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord, for the food we're about to receive. We also thank you, Lord, for giving us this blessing of fellowship with our children, and also welcoming Renee joining us in our family, and also our cousin here, Moiro, who's come over for the birthday, Lord. Help us to bless us with enjoyment as we talk over this beautiful spread. Bless the hands that have prepared the food for this evening, Lord, and may this food be nourishing and good for our bodies. We ask all of these through our mighty name, the Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
The Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you. I'm going to hold the plates. Here's the rice down here, guys. Rice is one down.
Pardon?
Rice.
Sorry.
It's not looking good, babe.
Yeah, pass it back.
My big mate.
I'm going to go home.
I've been waiting to drink this for like 2 years.
Okay.
Oh, you done?
And I have this tunnel.
Don't take the biscuit to home, Lenny.
You want a cup on you? Yeah.
Alright. So we are currently preparing, setting up tables. For the celebration tomorrow.
Come down.
Oh, okay.
Come down.
Now,
go ahead and be frightened. Yeah, well.
Chill out.
Just gotta get it. Hang up.
That's where the. What? The food and that's gonna be. Tables.
Are voi, de câte ori, 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 de
He nui ai roto o tōmātoro piri ana kai me te kaya. A koe tōmātoro tū.
When you see Hana lay by moonlight, you will be in heaven by the sea. Every breeze, every wave.
I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for.
All round from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low.
Hello, Falava. Welcome to celebration of our baby girl here. And then they upukatai tui. I'd like to say a warm welcome to everybody that has accepted the invitation. Small ways, regardless what size it is, we know that we all love her, and that's why you've accepted the invitation of being part of her birthday today. Before I move on, I'd like to ask Reverend Nathan Pilgrim, if you could open us up with prayer and maybe some wisdom words, and then we'll continue after that. So, Pastor Reverend, thank you. My family and being a family here, to everybody who are present to witness Hanalei's 25th birthday. So now we're going to move to the next part of this birthday celebration, the part where can I get Faina and Keanu.
Clap. And again, clap. Oh, she's a jolly good fellow. Oh, she's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us.
Hip, hip.
And so say all of us.
Boom, boom.
And so say all of us. Oh,
she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us.
Baro, baro. Thank you. Baro. Thank you.
Thank you. We honor the Lord for giving us this day, for making this day possible for us to celebrate the 21st birthday of Kunane. I don't know where to start, but I'll try my best. Mm. 21 years ago, on this very day, and at this very moment, at Middlemore Hospital, God blessed us with a beautiful baby girl. Haraya and I decided to name her Hanale Upukata'i. Being a parent of three is never easy. My husband and I experience the ups and downs, the struggles, the pain, disagreements, and laughter, the joy, and most importantly, the love we shared nurturing our children. As parents, all we wanted was the best out of our children. We wanted them to be successful and have a better life. One thing we would constantly remind our children is to always put God in the center of their life and to be better than us. Hanale, today we cannot be any proud to see how you have grown is a beautiful young lady. And we thank you for looking after yourself and making this day possible. You are a strong-minded, very vocal, and you are not afraid of challenges, very stubborn in her own very decision-making, which at times can be frustrating. Right now, I would like to say thank you for being you. You have proven to us of your capability and looking after yourself and for overcoming the so many challenges you have had in life so far. So keep grinding until your dream becomes a reality. Be humble, respectful, and walk tall until your race is over. Lastly, I would like to share a verse from the book of Psalms, chapter 37, verse 4, and it reads, "Delight thyself also in the Lord, and he shall give thee the desires of thine heart." God bless you, and we love you always.
Oh, this message is from her brother, Len, who couldn't be here today. And she says, he says, "Happy 21st birthday, little sis. Sorry I couldn't make it on your special day, but my thoughts are still with you. It was a privilege to watch you grow up and still be a hard case. All the best for you for the near future and to watch you progress in life, sis. I look forward to. You know me, sis. You like to test my patience, and we like to have a go at each other now and then. But we will always make amends with chicken and chips. Love you, sis, and can't wait to see you soon." From Pepe Lin.
Love, oh, why? a good friend. Let me forget it.
I'm standing here for the Yovane family. Hallelujah. I thought one of my daughters will come in before. So I was sitting down. Oh, no one come and send Papa Maram. So I'm here for myself and Papa Maram and all the families here tonight. I thank God for He is the head, the Father of our life. And I thank God for bringing us here to witness our daughter, our granddaughter, Hanalei, for her 21st. This is the third grandchildren having their birthday, 21st birthday. The first one is Lily's daughter, and the second one is Aquila, there's Angapa's son, and the last one is Hanalei.
I thank God
and praise the Lord for this night, for Hanalei's 21st birthday tonight. Just a word of encouragement to Hanalei. The word of God said in Isaiah, live in the Spirit and walk in the Spirit. Hallelujah. If you live and walk in the Spirit, you have to take the fruit of the Spirit. If you have the fruit of the Spirit, you won't go wrong. Not the spirit of the flesh. The spirit of the flesh is hate. Yeah, hate, angry, or talk about people, or got mad and never wave to the people and never say hallelujah to the people.
So at the moment, checking my total work, the evening. How oki ko ete puro to malea kohana le.
In Jesus' name, Amen.